You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
What the?
What's that?
Nothing.
Shy little brother.
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, I'm not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Down we go.
Where does it toss? I'll get it.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arm off. I need to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
Hang on.
All right, let's keep going.
Sam! This way!
Nice.
Ugh. Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Choice.
Oh, shit. Okay. If he did it, I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
There's a dormitory gate.
Hey, give me a hand.